Everyone, there are many ways to generate PDF report in Cucumber. In this video, we will generate PDF report using Extent adapter. So if you already followed the existing video for generating an Extent report, you can continue with this video. Otherwise, you can watch video related to Extent report. Also, you can jump to Cucumber Java section here and search for Extent report, and here open article related to your Cucumber version and follow the steps to add dependency, create and configure properties file, and add the plugin. If you also want to attach the screenshot, configure it from this article, Cucumber add screenshot in Extent report, and follow the steps to capture and attach screenshot. Now once you are done with Extent and screenshot configuration, go to your extent.properties and here copy first two lines related to Spark, paste in the end, and here extent.reporter.pdf.start equal to true and extent.reporter.pdf.out, and here give the name of the file extent report.pdf. So that's the only two lines you have to add in extent.properties to generate the PDF report. So here you can see my test dash output folder is empty, and scenario again we will execute first dot feature and second dot feature. Here two test cases are tagged with @smoketest. One will fail because of this step definition error, and another one will fail because of incorrect locator. And in our second dot feature, this test case tagged with @smoketest will pass. Now go to your runner, add your tag and execute your runner class. So execution of test case is started. So all scenario executed. Now refresh your test output folder. So here we have given Spark report folder. So inside Spark report folder, you can see two reports generated, one with HTML and another one with PDF. Open your PDF. So here you can see PDF report generated with different section: dashboard, feature, scenario, detail, and expanded. If you will jump to scenario and click on my first feature file, and here you can see screenshot is also attached. If you will click on plus, it will enlarge the screenshot. Thank you for watching this video.